Okay, January 6th. I guess first I should note that I have at least two people on my staff who were participants in January 6th. And quite honestly, it seemed at that time that the election of Joe Biden was actually somewhat of a coup. And that the person who won was President Trump. And so I think in a lot of ways, the people at the Capitol on January 6th were heroes and trying to preserve who was actually elected.